alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. And our match today is Milan against Lazio. All eyes really on Milan.
Well, there's no doubt they have got time to get their season back on track, but what we've seen so far from them, I'm not sure they can actually achieve that. Mid-table, and not what they were wanting.
Well, the visiting team have been really entertaining us with some great attacking football. And actually, they're the top scorers in the league so far.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, I think you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if they make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
He's coming forward with some danger. Rodriguez. Kalinic.
Going for goal!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Bonaventura's corner.
Got to be.
We've got a corner now. Goes. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Leonardo Bonucci, Marco Pirollo,
Lucas.
I like the look of this attack. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Nikola Kalinic. Well, he's got support here. Ignacio Abate. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack to put them in front. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Milan have a corner. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
He's put in the corner, and the corner... No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
This could be quite close. And Milan should have a real match on their hands.
Wonderful ball.
little private game between the two of them. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Bilia. Attacking well here. Nikola Kalinic. Bonaventura. Comes in with a tackle. Told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us. It'll be a throw. Ricardo Rodriguez. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Throw. Bilia. Abate. There's good progress with this attack. Challenges for the ball. It's an excellent cross. It's not really away, poor clearance. Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called the halt. Started with a drop ball. Luis Alberto. They could pose some danger now. Bonaventura. Goes out wide again. Milan trying to get into their stride here. Ignacio Abate. Here's Suso. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Throw in coming up. Ricardo Rodriguez, and there is some backup for him in this position.
He can put them in front. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Wonderful save.
It's looking good, this move. Nikola Kalinic. Challenges for the ball. Leonardo Bonucci really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Abate, he could lay it off to the supporting player. And that will clear the danger. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Attacking play from Milan.
Great interception. Nikola Kalinic.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Here's Sousa.
And he keeps possession with that header.
He's onside and in behind. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now, but they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So it's a goal that's put Lazio into the lead. Sousa. That's half-time at 1-0.
So here we are at half-time. It's been a good watch so far.
Onside and in behind. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Nikola Kalinic.
And shoots!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Red.
Nikola Kalinic.
Milan are attacking now. Rodriguez. Good challenge here. Senad Lulic. Bonaventura. Some potential in this move. Throw in now. Substitution time.
Fabio Borini. That's good support play from his teammates. Really good chance, no one on him.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Bonaventura.
Kalinic.
Now Rodriguez. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Ricardo Rodriguez. Bilia. Throw in here. Bilia.
Kalinic.
Neatly intercepted. Could pose some danger now. Here's the shot.
A real miscue here.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Bonaventura. Nikola Kalinic. Abate is coming forward with some danger.
Kalinic.
He's had a go here. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
And it's Milan needing this corner, needing a goal from it.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. From Sousa. Panucci tried to keep it down but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Nani, Fabio Borini.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Luis Alberto. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack. And that's going to be a free kick. Good defensive clearance there. Good forward play from them. Bonaventura. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Shots on, back in Bonaventura. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Marco Parolo. Fabio Borini. Onto the attack now. Sousa.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. This could be it. It's a miserable situation for Milan at the moment.
Kick it against Milan. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Suso has good progress with this attack.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. And here they are on the attack.
Luis Alberto.
Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game.
The number's gone up as far as added time is concerned.
In behind the defenders. Played in the clear.
And it's Milan trying to attack now.
Luis Alberto.
Felipe Anderson. To score! And he's put it away. And they are really bossing the game now.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's it, final whistle.
Well, a few final thoughts as the players leave the pitch. Disappointed, Alan, weren't they, with the result against the side that they really want to beat?
Yeah, of course they would have, and there'll be disappointment in that dressing room now. And didn't really start the game too well, and it was hard to pick it up from them.
Another good result. They've needed to get some goals to do it, the visitors, but they keep on going.
Yeah, it is. Again, another couple of goals to add to their tally. But they were pushed all the way by this team.
Onside and in behind. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
The shot's on! To score! And he's put it away. And they are really bossing the game now.